Okay, then, here we go. Alexander Sherrard and the Romulus threat has been stopped. However, Prometheus has not been stopped. There's still a mole inside the shop, and he or she crippled the defences of the building to allow Prometheus' agents to recapture Sestriga. Your mission is threefold. Rescue the Doctor, stop Prometheus' threat, and discover the true identity of the mole. SOCOM light, ICW, grenade launcher. Okay then. Off we go. I need some kind of save. Absolutely mauled by the friggin' the door above anything. Maybe if I run and duck behind there. Oh, see, not. why the hell I jumped there. I'm pressing crouch. Crouch. Why did you jump? Moron. I suppose I can get any joy by very, very hard this. You know how tight this game is if you've watched the playthroughs up to this point, popping at you from behind bloody walls and all sorts of windows. He's come to a place I want him there. Thank you. particular, that's definitely a no-go. Yep. Alright, that kind of sucked. Your only bit for armor is when you get it off of them. Let's try a save. The choice that I couldn't change for weapon in time. I had to either risk the blast damage or... Well, it kind of works. We'll go with it. Some windows you can jump in, others you can't. It's quite... I don't know how it works out, what you can jump in and what you can't. Right, so I can't go here. Thank you. Watch out! Yeah, I remember. The brawling. Way to crawl, so I'm just gonna somebody tells me I'm gonna get mauled when I get down there. Good health as well. Okay. That were a bit of a melee, I think it's safe to say. Didn't really have control. Thank you. many. That's not worth a save. All those deaths. Oh well, that's it. Good work. Like that. M60 drilled in his face. Is that still shooting me? Okay, so I think he's useless then. M60. shotgun is just one of the best weapons you can have on this game. Beep.
One move, and the good doctor dies.
Wilson, so it was you all along. I should have known.
It's Romulus. He'll do it.
Why did you do it, Wilson?
For the money, of course. Hey, what can I say? Peace is bad for business. When the Cold War ended, could no longer play both sides of the political arena. It put a serious damper on my operations, and I couldn't allow that to happen. How could I?
So you called up your old buddies in the KGB and decided to stir up some trouble of your own?
Precisely. My comrades and I founded to re- rekindle the old fires of war and hatred. If it weren't for your damned interference, I'd be sitting on a beach with a drink, a nice tan, and more money than God.
You're crazy.
Am I? I think not. Without the Cold War, both sides have grown old and fat. I was simply putting things back the way they were. For that, some might even call me a patriot.
Psycho. Give it up, Wilson. There's nowhere left to run.
Die!
Get back, John! Run!
Yeah, get your comeuppance, Wilson. Killing the poor doctor. Can't find some. There we go. Nice. Paddy can just run through blasting. I'll do that. That's enough. For crying out loud, John. Here we go. One of these annoying helicopter battles. Thank you. Drill, 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 drill. See what's up there, is it? Brilliant. Saving that bad boy. Kaboom.
Not this time, Wilson.
GG. So on the last one, you got to hit both the engines on fire and then hit the pilot.
Go in peace, Madeleine Taylor, from this world to the next. Ensure uncertain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through our Lord. We commend you to our sister, Madeleine Taylor, and we commit her body to the ground. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. The Lord bless her and keep her. The Lord make his face to shine upon her and be gracious unto her and give her peace. Amen.
Attention! Present her! Fire! Fire!
Miss her, Sam.
Me too, John. She died trying to save my life. I'll never forget her.
Just so you know, Agent Taylor has been cleared of all charges. Our investigation showed she had no ties to Prometheus whatsoever.
Wilson worked alone. He and Nashrod fronted Prometheus in a crazy bid for money and power. With Dr. Sestrigor and the biopreparate research behind them, they would have succeeded if it weren't for you, old friend. Nicely done.
With any luck, we won't have to worry about Prometheus or Romulus again.
Initial sweep is clean. Tell POTUS to stand by.
Someone else would like to thank you personally, John.
Sir, I'm going to have to search you.
What?
Standard procedure, sir.
I assume my fee has been transferred to my private account.
Of course. As per the usual arrangement.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I consider that thanks enough. Gentlemen, good day.
Hey, come back here. You can't just walk away from...
Let him go, son. Just let him go.
There you have it. Da, 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 da. Wrong game. So yeah, very unfair mechanics in that game, but it's still my favourite FPS series. I've never been a huge FPS fan because I've never been that good at them. But I did always like the soft games. Well, never played 3, but from what I read, it's not really worth playing anyway. All these concept art development drawings. It's only 9 separate missions. I know some are quite long in many parts, but it's a lot less missions than the first one, if I remember. Did the last chopper with my OICW. Favourite level still, Colombia, I think, even though it's really harsh.